Hello, we are back for playing games, okay? So, instead of just getting right into it, I would do like every other YouTuber does and have a fucking 5 minute, I don't know, 1 minute long intro. About something, hey guys, how you doing? I'm back. Hi, my name is Infotainy, and today we're going to play another VVVVVV fucking level. So it's a good game. I'm not gonna get right to it. Fuck you, I'm wasting a minute. I'm wasting like, 5% of the video. Just fucking. So that's why I actually get started early. Fuck with the vote. Okay. First one is the vent by Patu. For some reason, Patu does not name himself. Jesus fucking Christ, what the. What? Why? Why? Why would you make this? Okay, so. Alright, I looked in the level editor. There really are. You don't go in a cycle, you just keep repeating over and over. Okay. I mean, like, you go to different rooms every time, okay? You don't go to the same room. Okay, so I'm gonna mute the music, because I do not want to keep playing. Okay. So let me tell you a story about, I don't know, should I reveal personal information about myself? Cause I don't think revealing personal information about myself would be a good idea. I should like tell you about the time where I got a scar on my hand. So basically, there's like this, amazing. Well, there's no music, so. Okay. Why'd you make that level? Okay, let's play this other one! Fear Factory, again, it's by Patu. Patu 1234. Entrance. Oh! Well. What a participation trinket. Okay, so. Escalator, escapade. 2 up 4. Alright. I'm noticing, like, no traps here. Oh, is there? Is there a trap here? Yes, there, of course there is. Short circuit. Raiden. Conveyor belt, oh, doom. What the? Oh, why? My ears! Okay. Grinding gears. Going down. Okay, I don't know what the fuck going on this level, but. Oh yes, very hard. It's so hard, I can't even do it. A boss. Hello, Meridian! Welcome to my lair! What the fuck? He gets his eyes! His eyes! What the fuck are up with those eyes? Seriously. Who are you? How did you know my name? I am called the Master Machine. I've been watching you for a long time. I have captured your crewmate to power my Iota factory. Gasp! You wouldn't! Oh, but I did. If you want your friends back, you will have to get past me. Fine. Good luck getting off to my ass with my spiky tennis bucket away. And no, new. The end. We're gonna be playing this one by 5TR4, 5x5, no internal contest entry. Better than Patu's level. Okay, great. Alright, whatever. Viridian, is that you? Can you rescue me? Yeah, it's me. I'll try to save you. Also, I would like it if you collected some chickens for this mission. I want it in my collection. I'll see what I can do. Some chickens might be hard to get. Oh, whoops. Okay. Bookends. Division by zero. Okay, first time. Okay, I just figured that out. Cascade. Why are you spamming enemies? You just like really click, 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 and place the enemies. What the fuck is this? Okay, so I'm supposed to go here and get the fucking participation trinket. Oh, great. The calm before the storm. Okay, great. Elevator, next stop, you're doomed. God damn it. Make moving platforms tangible. What the fuck? What the fuck is this? Alright, by the way, this level was requested by 5TR4, so. Okay, great. Pick a challenge. Next stop, you're doomed. If somebody grammatical spelling it must come. What the fuck? I give up! I worked really hard, but making an invisible mace is hard for us. Just take a trinket. Bernie, you came and rescued me! Thank you! Did you get all the trinkets? You got all the trinkets! Good job! Thank you, Bernie! Thanks! What's in the level? Okay, guess what level I'm playing next? I mean, if you're on a Discord server, you probably already know it's KKKKKK. KKKKKK can't connect. KKKKK corrupted. Okay. Alright, so this is. Loading rooms 11 minus 51. Loading error. Rooms corrupted? Amazing. Kicking it off. Kangaroo. Kill. Why do you have flowing spikes? They look like complete. Oh yes, more tapping. Okay. Kingdom. Well, it's gonna be fun. Alright, great. Great, I got a fucking stupid trinket. Jesus. Why is there a quiz session? Knowledge quiz. It's okay. Question 1, VVVV, what color is verdigris? I don't know. Question 2, science, what is the chemical symbol for chlorine? What the? Not canonical is 3. What? Oh. Collision. Ah, fuck! Okay. Well, I can precise move. I can. Okay, Jesus. And who thought this level was a good idea? Catch up. Fuck! Why is this section like long and arduous? Vertical falling warp sections are fucking overused in every fucking VVVVV level ever. They were like used, I don't know, once in the final level in the main story. I don't know why everyone fucking uses them. Jesus fucking Christ, could you like. Okay, I forgot how to do this because of this fucking. Okay, it's like, oh, let's go here. No. Ah, fuck. It's. The fuck! Fucking precisely, fucking hell, why? No, why do you do this to me? Finally, Jesus, Kiwi. I like how the music completely stopped. Alright. Castle. Knight. Why do you have to guess which dwarf token it is? Oh, fuck. Stop making me guess shit! Okay, you're Chris shit! Wait. You're telling me I can't get. Okay, great. Your checkpoint over here? Okay, well, no, that's. That's great, there's no checkpoint, I'm glad. You know, fuck that trinket. I don't give half a shit. Fuck! And fuck this fucking guessing game, too. You have to memorize those fucking. Stop asking. Wait for trinkets, okay? Jesus, I'll give half a shit about. Why? Yeah, I'm glad you found an excuse for shitty level design. Okay, great. I have to wait for these enemies to be in sync so I can fucking. Now, Saul agreed to never be creative again. Okay, fuck you. Just because you're not creative in your level design doesn't mean the rest of us should be creative for our level design, okay? Fucking Jesus. Why? Do I really have to move that precisely? Okay, good. Corn. Great. I'm gonna kill myself after this level, because I fucking hate it. I fucking hate every single fucking level I play today. I can never actually play a good level that I'm not going to fucking kill myself.